Welcome! Yay!
Hello!
Are you ready for this, Rob? It's time.
I guess.
It's time to start the Soul series.
The Dark of the Souls.
With probably, you know, most people's favorite.
I wouldn't say it's your most people's favorite.
Yeah, most people's, you know, exclusive favorites right here.
Oh.
Man, okay. That is loud.
New game. How are we gonna, what are we gonna do?
We are gonna be male, obviously.
Okay.
Class, up to you.
I don't know. It's up to you, cause...
Warrior.
Okay. Gift.
The frickin' master key, please.
Goddess Blessing, Black Firebomb, Twin Humanities, Binoculars, Pending, Master Key.
Master Key.
Tiny Beans Ring. What is that, actually?
I don't even know.
Oh, that's actually really good, too. Old Witch's Ring.
Ancient Ring.
With no obvious effect.
Wow.
Okay.
That's... Alright, how do we want our guy to be built, Rob? Very burly. Large
lower body.
Okay. I'm down with that. Oh my god.
He's like, what are you doing? Will touch my wash cake? No, sir. No, not at all. Bear not. Hey, what's going on, guys?
Oh my god.
This guy touched my rice cake.
I told you I didn't. God.
No. I didn't, I swear. Rice cakes are disgusting. Oh, now we're going to be asshole. I think you just need to chill out,
man. What the fuck?
I have many emotional tensions going on.
I feel unexplained joys and sorrows, but then again, I am synthetic. Just choose commoner and...
Okay, here's what I don't get. How come the only guy that's... Oh, I mean, I guess he smiles too a little
bit. Yeah.
But how come the only... Like, I was...
That is a good guy right there.
And I was about to say, how come the only guy that
he's
smiles...
He's a Katarina, that's why.
No, he's black. That's... No, I'm not saying that
he's the same race as Sigward.
I know, like, I'm not saying that it's bad. I'm not saying, I have a few black friends.
Okay.
I'm just saying, why is the only guy that was smiling black?
I don't know.
White people don't smile? Like, he's like, maybe he's just racist, like, I'm standing next to a black guy. He's like, I don't know what your problem is, man. I don't know. I don't have... Yeah, he's a commoner.
Yeah, let's just...
A delta farmer? Dude, shit, man.
That's where the shit's at.
Delta farce, this shit.
Commonly seen faces in the... Five-finger...
Delta?
No.
You mean hand?
You mean hand? I guess so.
A store noble. Handsome face of... The refined common of Astora, okay? Dragon scholar. Intelligent shop. Sharp lines. But scholarly tooks invite insult. Look common in Thorlund, known for its stalwart clerics, okay? Festivity and drink.
That would explain it.
This game's racist. This game is racist.
Okay.
Dubious Karim. Ominous features with the Earl of Karim. Okay. Oh, whoa, okay. He's an albino.
Yeah.
Classic Xena. Thoughtful, mature. Face common in historical Xena.
Okay.
Wow. Why is it classic Xena?
I don't even know.
He's depressed.
Because he's historic.
Great swamp heretics face prejudice for their atypical looks.
Wow. This game is racist.
Yeah, it just...
just pick one.
I make fire, then I make sushi. No. Far East traveler. Face from a distant eastern land of almond eyes.
He seems pretty cool.
Yeah, okay.
Hair,
we got receding, short, swept back. Oh.
No.
Ponytail, wild, part sentinel, semi-long, curled.
That looks like you, actually.
Bobbed. What, curled?
Yeah, that kind of looks like you.
We'll do bobbed.
Oh my god. Let's do gold hair.
No, man.
Purple hair. Dark purple. Silver. Nice. What are we going to name this guy? We have to name him.
I don't know. Enter character name.
Werb. Werberberb. Okay. Werberberb. All right. I'm down.
We're down for Werberberb.
All right. He's all set. Hold on, let's
customize. Maturity. Okay.
Different.
Hey.
Hi. Why? No. Okay. No. Wow. These young people these days.
I don't know.
Give him some age, man.
No.
Give this man some age, bro.
He's old. I don't know.
Fuck it. Just...
Okay, let's... I guess we're done?
Yep.
Yeah, let's do this.
Let's get this started. Alright.
We'll watch this. In the age of the age of the ancients of the ages of the
ages,
there used to be a wonderful place where dragons made apple pies, except no one loved apples. They all
That is a scary-ass dragon.
They loved oranges. Then there was fire.
Came disparity.
Disparity?
And thus came the age of orange. Life.
Death. And of course
and
dark.
Orange. Grape. And banana.
Banana.
Star fruit and dragon fruit. He just starts naming off like different fruits. Potato.
Tomato.
Cucumbers. And then it just goes to
pickles.
Just
Neato.
He's so neato. He's like, dude, look what I found.
It's my soul.
No, it's not even that. Like, dude, look what I found. He's like, holds up a lighter. they should all just be lighters instead, where it's like, my fire's the biggest. Their faith.
Gwen's really cool.
What? So easily
forgotten. What? You don't like Gwen?
No, like, who has the fourth soul?
Seif.
No, like. There is an extra soul called the Dark Soul. Except I don't know who owns it.
Oh gosh, we just came to give you apple pie. And they're like, no, take it back. We like oranges. Damn it, that's what we get for moving to Florida.
Go, Ebola. Rain upon everything.
Except for, you know, Seath.
Well, Seath wasn't really that great of a dragon. He was rather, I don't know,
frail. Or something like that.
I don't remember. Age of Tyre.
See, here's what's interesting.
Nothing? I don't know.
There was the Age of Dark, then there was the Age of Fire, which is what we're in right now. And that's Dark Souls. And then after the Age of Fire, it's supposed to be the Age of Man. Which could be Bloodborne. Maybe they're going to tie it together somehow.
Oh, now we're doing one of those videos where it's a prediction video now? I thought that was a gameplay video.
I'm just saying.
Amongst the living, there was the ring. Do you see how it burns?
Yeah, we're going to see where this ring actually comes from in about a month for Dark Souls 3.
I don't know if anybody knows where it comes from. They don't specify it.
The sun in the place that we're going to is the Dark Mark.
Yeah, I know.
Dark Sigil.
Sigil?
Look at those rats.
Look. Rats.
Yes.
The guy's like, you know what? I think I like it right here.
I like it right here. Right in this nice spot.
Yeah, this very spot.
Let me out of here.
He's like, duh, duh, duh. Okay. This is a nice floor. Isn't it? Is smooth. I don't even know what's going on. Where they are locked up, but where, okay.
We're locked up in the Perthane capital. I'm just kidding.
They don't know what that is.
Not yet.
This is your fate.
I kind of figured.
The rat's like, ah, you're in jail.
Shut up!
Yes.
Can I help you? Ah! He's going through a dead body down here. Hey. Hi, Henri.
He's like, leave me alone. He's like, oh,
I'm captivated by this shining morsel that you left me.
I'm huge.
Well, you said burly underbody. Lower body.
Yeah.
You're naked.
I am. Okay, let's... I don't know what I'm... I don't know. Let's try this. Let's see.
There we go.
That works, I guess.
Hey, how's it going, buddy?
It's like, this is a nice pool, you know? I mean, it tastes like shit, but it's a nice pool.
Yeah.
Oh, gosh. Oh. Okay, yeah. I guess I can die.
You undead piece of shit.
I wasn't doing anything.
You'll be back.
Okay, that's a penis. Now let's go over here.
What's this?
Come on, baby, light my fire. Why don't you come and light my fire? I'm gonna open all the doors. And then I'm gonna run over here.
Ah, that's nice. Oh my god, what the hell is that?
Bring it. Ugh. Yeah.
Oh, God. Ah, he's gonna get you. Woo.
Ah, I threw a few punches. I like my hair.
It looks nice.
I am the very final beetle.
You're the final beetle.
The thing is, I was trapped I was trapped in this realm.
Now you fat roll again.
I know. I'm a fat man. With a long sword. I don't like that. Ah!
Parry.
No. Okay, that's cool. What's in here? How my hair is the only thing that shows through the white. Like, my whole body's gone, but like you just see the hair, though.
Mm-hmm. Watch out for that trap.
I just fall over. Okay, bricks.
Oh, you. You're in a hole. Thank goodness. I'm done for, I'm afraid. I'll die soon. Then lose my sanity.
Yeah.
I still have something of you.
Yeah.
You and I, we're both undead.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Hear me out, will you?
Yeah.
Okay.
Not really, but okay.
I have failed in my mission.
Uh-huh.
But
yeah.
Perhaps you can keep the torch lit.
Okay.
There's
yeah.
There's an old saying in my family.
Yeah.
Thou who art undead art chosen.
Yeah.
And thine exodus from the undead asylum maketh pilgrimage to the land of ancient lords.
Yeah.
Okay.
And thou ringeth the bell of awakening.
Yeah. Yes.
The fate of the undead.
Go ahead.
And I can die with hope in my heart.
Okay.
Okay.
One more thing.
Yes.
An Estus flask.
Okay.
Oh, and this.
Yeah.
Okay.
Now.
Yes.
Oh!
Okay. There. I just spared you. From turning into a hollow.
Yeah, actually he does regardless. Out of my way.
Nicely done.
Oh. That's the key he gave me.
Yeah. your rear end is fucking huge.
I know.
Bitch.
Ow. Get out of my way!
The parrying skills are strong with this one. Die!
Ow.
Might want to heal.
That's why I have this. Gotcha! Yeah.
Got you, you stupid bitch.
You know,
you undead piece of garbage.
To be honest, this game definitely came a long way compared to the first game, which was Demon's Souls. That game is hard as fuck. And, like, that is probably the only game I cannot beat right now. It is just way too hard for me.
We'll be playing that later, like, much later. After we go through everyone else.
Yeah, if we get to it. This guy's fat too.
He looks exactly like Vanguard.
He looks like something that I would not like to meet. So we're killing him now. Ow.
He'll be back. Heal, bro, heal.
I'm trying to. You gotta... The mechanics on this game are not as smooth as the other ones, okay?
I know.
That's...
Die.
Got him.
Sweet.
Yeah.
Claps for Rob.
Big Pilgrim's Key.
Nice job, Rob. Yeah.
No, let's head this way. I'm a big tub of lard.
You big tub of lard, you.
Tub of lard. Oh!
What's this?
This is...
Oh, the way we're supposed to actually go, yeah.
Yeah. Don't you not... Do you not remember?
It's been a while.
I doubt it. Oh, what's this? Oh, soul.
It's a soul!
Like, I'm gonna put my hand through this wall.
Alright, let's see what happens next.
Okay, we got ourselves, Oh, we're more narration.
Only in the ancient legends.
Is it stated?
Oh my god!
We're gonna take you to Sesame Street.
I sound like a rain wraith for some reason. Cool.
I love how, you know, with that voice and, like, random shots of castles, any RPG could probably sound good.
Yeah.
Or, like, in the land of the ancient ancients of the ancients, this ancient man was ancient of the ancients. And everyone would sit there and be like, oh my gosh, yes, this game looks so good. I gotta play it.
He takes us to the Firelink Shrine, right?
Yeah, he could have taken us up there, or, you know, where that one... Never mind. Ugh, could have taken us somewhere else.
In Landor, level up
the... Lordran.
In Lordran, level up and kindle by the bonfire. You might want to level up.
Can I?
Just saying. You might want to level up your endurance a little bit.
Ugh.
So you stop fat rolling.
Still
fat rolling.
Probably because I'm fat. I'm the best chubby around. Okay. We are going to try. Oh, hello, my brethren. Hi.
I have nice thighs, just like you.
They call me Thunder Thighs. I love it being able to roll through pots like that. Okay. They fly everywhere, and he's just like, that guy.
Go kill the Capri demon so you can...
I guess you can say...
So you can get some armor that you won't fat roll in.
No, I guess you can say I'm... a bit of a pothead.
funny jokes.
Okay, yeah. Ow. Ow. Sorry. You know what?
Fuck it.
Yeah.
Let's parry when it's convenient for us.
Come on, bring it. I did it!
Fuck off! Yeah.
What time is it, actually?
This is
taking forever. We just started and it's already taken this so long.
Yeah, I know. Enjoy your fall down to hell.
You know what we should have... You know what we should do?
What?
I think what we... I don't know if you can edit this in. But what we should do is, like... It's like for every episode...
Yeah.
We should have that one continuous... to be continued thing. It's like...
I'll see if I can make
it work. I don't know if that's possible, but
I'll make it work somehow. It might take a little bit longer for these episodes to come out, though.
No, I know, but we still got a few episodes to download too.
Yeah, I know.
We gotta pick. Ow! Ow!
He hit you.
I know. Stop it!
There will be none of that.
I'm just an old man on a journey to find myself. Ah! Like, you know, this is like the big bald man from the first episode of Wind Waker.
Yeah.
Like, this was myself back then. A stalwart warrior.
We should have named this guy Orca.
No, it's not even Orca. It's just... Bowling Ball Man.
Bowling Ball Man.
Crap, or... why is his hair literally the only thing that shows?
It's because we picked the most convenient hair for the show.
That's weird.
You have to take your time this time.
Yeah, I know. Like, okay.
Run, bitch, run!
With him out.
Whoa, what the
f- ah!
I forgot he came down here.
That scared the bejeebies out of me.
You might want to heal. It's my turn now.
I thought I wouldn't have.
Okay.
This is so stupid.
Yeah, I know. Here we go. Let's see how my skills fare.
Okay.
What?
Not just the way he runs. It's like...
I'm almost there.
I'm surprised there isn't like heavy breathing added into this.
That was stupid. You know what? Screw it. I'm gonna... Oh god! Oh god! Oh shit. I might die right here. Yep, there I go. It's your turn now. It was starting off so good. We'll figure out what we're going to do next time on Jason Bates. Is that what you want me to do? Find a song.
Well, for like maybe some episodes that are like completely awkward.
Okay.
Like at the very, like near the very end where it's just like. Let's just, no.
All right, well, we'll see.